Alright, this is No Fear Kid 22. I'm going to be showing you how to change the trackball color on your Blackberry. Blackberry I have is the Blackberry Curve 8310. Doesn't really matter. That's just what it looks like. So, you're going to need a few things. You need a knife for one. I just got a pocket knife, has everything on it. Tweezers. This is a little small, you can't really see them, but tweezers. Of course, your phone. Sharpie marker, color of your choice. I'm going to be using blue today. And some tape, Scotch tape. Okay, so, alright, first thing you're going to be doing, you're going to need to get a piece of Scotch tape. Put this down. Doesn't really matter how big it is. Okay. Alright, so, if you can see it right there, it's my piece, that big. So just lay down on a surface, tape side down, because you have to color it. So then you take your marker and open it. And open it. And you're going to color a little space on it. As you can see right there. Doesn't have to be big, just a little space. And what you're going to be doing is, that's going to be getting taped over the LED light behind the track bar to change the color. So you're going to let this dry first before you do anything else. But what I recommend is doing multiple coats, you could call them. So let it dry, put another, do it another couple times, and just keep doing it. So after you do that a few times, you're going to have something that looks like that. It's going to be nice and dark. So then you're going to take your knife. Be careful with the knife. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your knife and you're going to cut it out, a small little strip. Very, very small. Okay, and you're just going to leave that there. Close your knife, careful with your fingers. And you're going to go over and grab your phone now. Which is right here. And what you're going to be doing is you're going to be popping off the silver casing, this casing around the track bar. I just got a text message, don't mind that. Okay, so you're going to be popping that off. Okay, so now you're going to be popping off your casing around the actual track bar itself. I have a little like flathead on here, I don't know if you can see it. And what you're going to do is you're going to stick it around the side. It's going to pry it up. I'm going to pause the video right now so I can do it. But it won't be able to, actually, I might be able to get it here. Here we go. Pop one side up. Now I'm just going to pull it up. Let me see if I can get it. I'm just going to pause the video for a second.